I lay in the field of green grass for 4 hours going, my God, I love everything. The heavens parted, God looked down and rained gifts of forgiveness onto my being, healing me on every level, psychically, physically, emotionally. And I realized our true nature is spirit, not body, that we are eternal beings, and God's love is unconditional, and there's nothing we can ever do to change that. It is only our illusion that we are separate from God or that we are alone. In fact, the reality is we are one with God, and He loves us. Now, if that isn't a hazard to this country, you see my point. Are we going to keep building nuclear weapons? You know what I mean? What's going to happen to the arms industry when we realize we're all one? It's going to f*** up the economy. The economy that's fake anyway. Which would be a real bummer, you know? You can see why the government's cracking down on the idea of experiencing unconditional love.
Collier County, the school district, it no longer allows Bibles to be distributed on campus.
Kicked out of class for quoting the Bible. A Racine High School student gets sent to the principal's office for talking about Jesus.
Nobody from the district would comment on camera.
I am the way, the truth, and the life. No one comes to the Father except through me.
But anyway, isn't that weird too how everyone snaps in our country and thinks they're Jesus? Thinks they're Jesus? How come no one ever snaps and thinks they're Buddha? Particularly in America where more people resemble Buddha than Jesus. I'm Buddha. You're Bubba. Isn't that weird though? Jesus, Jesus, Jesus.